If you play an instrument, don't do what he did. Once there was a man known as the best guitar player in the world. He would play on the streets of his city and he made quite a good living from it because everyone knew who he was, until one day something terrifying happened. A rich man came up to him and said he wanted to hire the guitar player to perform at his private party. The guitar player agreed instantly. He arrived at the rich man's mansion, full of people waiting to see him play, and afterwards at night he walked home alone. That's when something he could never explain happened. He heard a sound coming from the bushes behind him, and suddenly a stranger appeared. This stranger asked, "That's a very beautiful guitar, can I play it?" The guitar player agreed and handed it to him. And this stranger played even better than he did. He was shocked and said, "That's amazing." The stranger replied, "Of course, I was a guitar player when I was alive." The guitar player ran and ran, not even looking back to get his guitar back. He thought this would be the end of it, but he was wrong. The next day, he opened up his door to find his guitar lying there, and a ghostly voice coming in from the hallway saying, "Here, I brought your guitar back."